device on her chest. She may return to normal.
All right. That's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing?
I owe you one.
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! No. Don't you recognize me? No. Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Thanks.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Come on, snap out of it!
No!
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! I'm coming!
No! Thanks, partner.
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
This. Jill, answer me!
Jill, what are you doing?
No!
Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Chris! Get at the bike!
Ah!
Jill. Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? You're our only hope to survive this.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
It's time to put an end to this. Let's go.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Need ammo.
Use this.
grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. Don't be reckless.
Okay.
partner. Thanks, partner.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Take it!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this!
Thank you.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Use this!
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
So big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
Hmm. You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, would you like to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Take it!
Roger! Thanks.
Here.
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
Give me an herb.
Take this! Take this!
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you. don't you grab it?
Okay. Are you okay?
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Okay.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god. That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right. We'll be right back.